Yeah. Come over here. It's time for some mind sex. We ain't got to take our clothes off yet. We could burn an incense and just chat, relax. I got them good vibrations. Before we make love, let's have a good conversation. Pardon me, love, but you seem like my type. What you doing tonight? You should stop by the site. We could roll some weed, play some records, and talk. I got a fly spot downtown Brooklyn, New York. Now, I know you think I wanna fuck, and no doubt, but tonight we try a different route. How about we start with a salad, a fresh bed of lettuce with croutons? Later, we could play a game of chess on the futon. See, I ain't got to get in your blouse. It's your eye contact that be getting me aroused when you show me your mind and make me wanna show you mine. Reflecting my life when it shines, just taking our time before the night's through. We could get physical too. I ain't have my sex. We ain't got to take our clothes off yet. We could burn an incense and just chat, relax. I got them good vibrations. Before we make love, let's have a good conversation. It's time for some mind sex. We ain't got to take our clothes off yet. We could burn an incense and just chat, relax. I got them. Yeah. What you know about mind sex?
African princess, tell me your interests. Wait, let me guess, boo, you probably like poetry. Here's a little something I jotted down in case I spotted you around. So let me take this opportunity. Would you share a moment with me? Over herbal tea, take a walk verbally, make a bond certainly, cause in my hand I bet your hand fit perfectly, and it's like we floating out in space when you flirting with me. Come on, a little foreplay don't hurt. Imagine my chest under this shirt, your ass under your skirt is like walking the hot sands and finding an oasis. Opposites attract, that's the basis. Sex is like the wind that separates the yin from the yang, the balance that means complete change. My aim is to touch you in a delicate spot. And once we get it started, I ain't trying to stop. But first we have mind sex.
We ain't got to take our clothes off yet. We could burn an incense and just chat, relax. I got them good vibrations. Before we make love, let's have a good conversation. It's time for some mind sex. We ain't got to take our clothes off yet. We could burn an incense and just chat, relax. I got them good vibrations. Before we make love, let's have a good conversation. Mind sex.
She smiles, I smile. Before we make she walks, no, she glides softly by me, changing night into day. She opens her mouth to speak, and soul sounds ring in my head. She speaks, and I want to dance to her rhythm. She moves ever so gently, increasing my desires. Desires to place my arms around her waist and hold and squeeze her to me. I want to melt into her body and discover the base of her warmth. Her beautiful black body that no human mind could ever conceive. She's love, she's truth, she's real as the stars that shine in the heavens, as real as the sun that bathes her body, as real as the moon that glows and the birds that sing and the rose that blossoms in spring, for she is that rose and not just any rose. Oh, but a black rose that stands taller and stronger than any other plant, a black rose that stands as creator of nations, a black rose that never loses her petals and blossoms all year round. Black rose, sweet rose, thornless rose, eternal rose. Please look my way. Please look my way. Please look my way. Black rose.